Well, thank you, Chairman, for this opportunity to say a few words of support about my very good friend, Dr. Jerome Adams. Dr. Adams, congratulations on your nomination to be the next Surgeon General of the United States. Congratulations to your family, who is here to support you along the way. In the past few years, Dr. Adams has served us Hoosiers well as the Indiana State Health Commissioner. I, along with Senator Donnelly, believe he has the experience and demonstrated leadership to promote public health nationwide and bring awareness to some of our most pressing public health challenges as our nation's top physician. I want to submit for the record a letter of support from Senator Donnelly and I, as well as statements of support from our governor, Eric Holcomb, the Indiana Black Legislative Caucus, the American Medical Association, the Association of State and Territorial Health Officials, and Ascension, without objection. I look forward to hearing Dr. Adams' testimony, and I yield back.